Hello, I am Purvi Maru and I am welcoming you all to my channel Food Health and Acupressure.
Hello everyone, how are you all doing? And a very very warm welcome to you all in our today's video. Today we will be talking about acupressure points for vitiligo or leukoderma. Vitiligo is a skin condition that occurs when the cells that are responsible for our bodies or our skin's color are destroyed. These cells, which are called melanocytes, no longer produce skin pigment or melanin, causing areas of our skin to lose color or turn white. So, do you understand why we have the issue of leukoderma or vitiligo? Okay, by that we can understand that. Now, we will talk about acupressure points which will help if we are having vitiligo or leukoderma. Before proceeding towards the acupressure points, if you haven't subscribed to my channel yet, then please do subscribe and do share this video with others so that they can also get this informative video. And if you want to join our WhatsApp group or Telegram group, then do click on the link in the description box. And over here, you can see this is our Instagram page. You can also go and follow this page. On this page, we have shared many acupressure points, mudra related posts, and also about color therapy posts. Okay, do check it out. So we'll be discussing one single acupressure point today. Let us see the location of the point first. So our acupressure point is on the back side of our hand, on our middle finger. Okay, so let us check the location of the point. So on the second joint of our middle finger, okay, on the second joint of our middle finger towards thumb side is this point. This point is called as stomach 35. Okay, so on the second joint of our middle finger towards thumb side is this point. This point is called as stomach 35. So on this point, what we'll do with the help of the back side of the jimmy, we'll press this point properly for 30 seconds to 1 minute. Okay, and then we'll do magnet therapy on this point. If you are not having the magnets and if you want to buy them, then we have made a basic acupressure kit in which all these magnets, jimmies and all these things which we use in acupressure are included. If you want to buy it, you can see our contact details. You can WhatsApp us on that number and buy it for yourself. So we'll take a paper tip and on that paper tip we'll apply one star magnet in such a way that the pointed side of the star magnet will touch the skin. And from the back side, you can see the black side of the star magnet. Okay. So we'll apply one star magnet on this point properly. This point is bilateral, that means it comes on both the hands. So you can do the same treatment on both the hands. Okay. You need to apply magnets for 8 to 10 hours. And whenever you will remove it, you need to throw the paper tape away and bring both the magnets together so that they can energize themselves and you can use it again. Magnets do not expire and you can use this point for, you can use this magnets for lifetime. Okay, so this treatment of vitiligo or leukoderma will actually take time. So do remember that thing, because skin pigmentation or the destroying of the cells, okay, it takes time to happen, right? Like the destroying of the cells take time to happen. So do remember, to regenerate the cells, to make the cells again also takes time. Okay, so it will at least take 2-3-4 months to show result, but it will depend on like how long you were having this problem. Okay, so do this treatment daily and you will definitely find the results. Thank you so much everyone.